Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing my part two of my room transformation, y'all. You're my treacherous little twin, and you know that we locked in, and I love you like my kin. It's whatever for you. I go up and down that road, I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. Yeah. You're my twin, my treacherous little twin. Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing my part two of my room transformation, y'all. So yeah, but if you would like to enjoy seeing that, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, you know to see some more of my videos, turn on post notifications, check out my social description. Y'all probably look road to 1k, and yeah, but let's get into it. All right, y'all, so today is Memorial Day. It is May 27th and it is 12:16 in the afternoon, y'all. But yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all, you know, like us looking for like dressing stuff too for like our room and stuff, and also like in like this video, y'all, too, like I'm gonna like insert like clips of whenever like I do go out and get like some stuff for like my room and stuff, y'all, too. And yeah,
this is a Pi2K production. Slide trying to provide for me.
Find me somewhere out in London, you know that's the hideaway. I need some head and some more support from you right away. Since I've been making donations to you like United Way, you know I do. Stories you told me about him, I can see that it's night and day. Tell me the truth. Walking from here to my bedroom and feel like it's miles away. Doing me wrong.
And I'm still a hard body, I don't feel nobody. And I'm with some writing on my friendship. Solid, I get big deposits on my lips.
Revving the engine, look, city dependent. I gotta finish it, I want opinions, she want the things, she want a ring or some sort of arrangement, something that's dangerous. I wanna change it, I wanna claim it, I want it painted. She quick to say no cause she know she a diamond, she getting quiet, she on the diet, she want a massage, trying to get intimate. Bank account never diminishing, niggas are changing their images, niggas act hard but they innocent. Hop in the tank and move militant, yeah.
Find me somewhere out in London, you know that's the hideaway. I need some head and some more support from you right away. Since I've been making donations to you like United Way, you know I do. Stories you told me about him, I can see that it's night and day. Tell me the truth. Walking from here to my bedroom and feel like it's miles away. It's too many wrong.
And I'm still a hard body, I don't feel nobody. And I'm with some writing on my friendship. Solid, I get big deposits on my website. Exotic, fuck all the engine, I'm on a mission. The block goes to 50, I'm out your division. I got him excited, know it's been a little minute. I left her delighted, made her love off a cornhorn. These suckers despite it, the Duchess of Midas. She say fuck me and come, I just do all I love about Nike. Ordered a ginger for you and your friends. Trophy, you running that big body Benz. Got a little bit that came up from nothing. We shopping in London and doing it big. Man, they proper, but we out of public. I know we the type to put you on your kids. Ice Monopoly gon' blow, not an option. If they could've stopped it, they would've been dead. They would've been dead. She could be the way. Don't play with my hands, you test my emotions. Don't be testing my phone every day, I'ma leave it on read. Don't digging and stroking. My new bitch pussy wet like a ocean, I need a new spray. The solid one chosen. Don't gon' wanna stay focused, I can't let them put me on it.
Can't put me on it. I just bust out my wrist and this rose go in and say it. I just counted 2 million, all cash and got hit from the feds. Yeah, I just told them if you play, then we stop in the growth for they dreads. I just had to with the pyramid, push that I'm never gon' drop up the shit. Build a panoramic goals, we got foes and deuces close, son of bitch.
Let me jump right off the curb. Business run fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Take me my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crack up the foreign, I swerve. Keep me a stick of that purge. I'm about to pause and serve. Fucking this bitch like a perm. Smack from the back of a perm. Ice, the bird. Shitting on all you little turds. Can't take that dick, wait your turn. In my own lane, we can't merge. Something on hands, you can learn. Let's see how much you can earn. Why me go big like the worm? And I ain't smoking no sherm. I'm in the big with P. Litty, QP, QP ski. I love my bitches, it's pretty, they showing their titties, it's up to the ceiling. I let her run through a million, I rock with her really, let's fuck on a billion. I'ma get down to the gritty, then fuck up the city, the home of the villains. Ecstasy wanna fulfill. Smoke out the pound when I'm chillin'. Trappin', I made me a killer. Look, I got everybody wishing. I hope you play your position. I don't want nobody listening. I see them hoe with precision. Give it my only decision. Young gun, no one that back calling me splurge. Why me jump right off the curb? Make this run fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crank up the phone, I swear. Keep me a stick of thick herbs.
Dresses and stuff, y'all. It's not bad.
I'm gonna show y'all like a few of the stuff that I did already get, or that like we did already get right now. And I do have clips of the bookcase getting built. So this has like all my Rogers Legos on it. We added this like, I think like, yeah, like last weekend. And then the new mirror I got too. And it's in like, this is in my collective vlog too. Yeah, so y'all go watch that. And also y'all go watch my first room transformation, my part one of this as well, y'all. And then of course I showed y'all like our new beds and stuff too. I've been showing you guys that. Don't mind that bed. But yeah, so I'm gonna be taking y'all with me to go look for some dressing stuff and some more furniture for me and my brother's room and stuff, y'all. But yeah, but y'all stay tuned.
This shit gon' get serious about my money, this ain't no fucking pay though. Wrote it down for double homicide, I try to tell him lay low. See, don't like the drive.
Alright, y'all, we in Hobby Lobby right now. We trying to look for some decor and stuff. Yeah, we trying to look for decor and stuff because apparently my mom already got our dresser and stuff. She just want to say something now. So yeah, but I'm gonna show y'all like us unboxing and stuff and building it probably tomorrow as well when I get home. Yes. Oh, what? Oh, it come already built. Okay, well then I'm gonna show y'all like me organizing my clothes and stuff, putting it in their bin.
Yeah, okay.
But yeah, but here's the stuff. They got like the same stuff here. But yeah, so we're okay. So
clearly,
so in our room we're gonna be planning on having like a gaming theme in our room and stuff. So yeah, huh? The basket.
This is.
Y'all coming with me to get a basket?
I was going to do these two and then the play, but Tim was saying since y'all don't have Xbox,
I mean, it could still, it's just, I mean, it's,
yeah,
this is stuff again, y'all. We debating on what to get. Okay, but it's not going to all be just Pac-Man, though.
Well, they got good sale too.
That's 10. It ain't.
Thinking if we do.
Got a $750 camera ready for. It's not even that much. I don't like the bed. We used to have one of these. But...
A Pac-Man. So over there, like by the desk.
Like hanging up.
This is going to be the old school corner.
Mom, can I get
like arcade.
Mom, can I get some?
That's going to be over there by this.
Yeah, what?
I'm gonna catch y'all when we make a decision, so y'all stay tuned. Alright y'all, so we're leaving Hobby Lobby and stuff. I'm gonna show y'all like all the stuff that we like did end up getting once we get home and stuff. But now we're trying to find, we're trying to walk to Big Lots and stuff. It looks close to me, but I don't know. But yeah, but I'ma catch y'all once we get in the store, so y'all stay tuned. Well, if we get in there. Y'all, we in Big Lots right now, so don't mind the baby, but
I'm gonna punch this.
We're trying to look for curtains in here and stuff.
No.
They got some nice furniture, like patio stuff though. But yeah,
do you have any furniture money?
Right now y'all, it is 2:15.
Furniture money?
This is $2.99.
But yeah,
you put it outside.
Okay, let's find what we came here to look for though.
Soho. These rocks. Let's get these.
Should we get like black curtains? We're not black.
I was thinking blue.
They don't really got no good blue ones though. But those got a pattern on it.
Yeah.
And see that, don't step in the water or whatever that is in there.
That's water.
See,
that's not
but
water.
That's the thing. I don't know how long it is either, so we gotta
63.
Measure.
63.
No, I'm talking about width, not length.
Well, don't say width.
We need to know the width.
That's what the.
I think we should probably get like 63.
They're all 63, Margie.
No, those are 84.
Yeah, because these are definitely going to be too long. Because our window's kind of small. Not small, but it's not like a super big window. So I think.
So y'all want to do black or do y'all want to find black somewhere?
These.
I mean, they got these dark blue ones.
But those is four panels. Four.
Just get two of them.
I'm gonna catch y'all and make a decision because these people don't know what they wanna get. So y'all stay tuned. Y'all, we're trying to look at shower stuff too, so. Y'all see what I go through?
Yes, we're trying to go.
Y'all don't look. Y'all don't be seeing this on camera. Y'all look, y'all see what I have to go through? Like this is my life right now, these two.
Can I get one?
No. Hey, I'm gonna get me a liner and then y'all get a liner.
We gonna get these two, right? We're gonna get these two, right? We're gonna get these two, y'all. But I'm gonna show like me kind of like redoing like the bathroom too, y'all as well. In this part, because like I'm trying to like put in all like the other stuff in here, like all like the last bit of stuff like that we need for our room, I'm put it all in this one video. Because like I feel like it's like I don't want it to be like too repetitive.
Taking pictures on your angles. Ooh, no, ain't perfect, but we fail. casual, but you got a halo. When it's nice like this, I really wanna be right.
All right, y'all. So we just got back home and stuff. Okay, so now I'm gonna show y'all like all the furniture stuff that we did. Well, not furniture, but like decor items like that we did get and stuff. Don't mind the lighting and stuff. I know it's a little bad. I'm gonna set y'all on a tripod. So let me see what that's at.
Your sister.
So okay.
Okay, y'all.
So first we got Hobby Lobby stuff. I'm sitting on my bed. I'm dirty, but it's okay. So we got two of these gaming pillows to put in our beds and stuff. What else? We got these two curtains from Target as well, because we've been needing some curtains. So we got those. We got curtain rods. What else? We got some bathroom stuff from Hobby Lobby. I already showed y'all, like, not Hobby Lobby, Big Lies. I already showed y'all, like, these shower shelves that we got. And then, we got, like, shower liners and stuff. That's nothing. My brother's opening, like, a little, like, hooks we got for the curtains as well. And then, I already showed y'all, like, the little decor that we got from Hobby Lobby as well. Like, the little, like, gaming signs and all that stuff, too. And, yeah, so I'm gonna catch on when we start getting ready to put everything together. So, yeah. But y'all stay tuned.
You feel a vibe, it's contagious. Look in your eyes, it's dangerous. Grateful I had all the patience. I know you going through some changes. You taking pictures, know your angles. Ooh, no, it ain't perfect, but we them close. Ooh, you give me something I can pay for. No angel, but you got a halo. When it's nice like this, I really wanna be right.
Say that you been noticing he ain't me.
too angry, girl. Just know that it get better with time.
Best kept secret.
They say time is. She can't see her life without me. She's so blasted. Fuck that nigga. You can tell him that you must this. And she don't wanna go to sleep. She angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me. That we can change fantasy. No one will fool no fantasy. She got my heartbeat racing. Let's say time is. Don't go live no life without me, cause you must this. Oh, and I don't wanna go and let you make me.
Pretty face, pretty tender. But pretty taught me ugly lessons. Pretty had me giving more than I was getting. So pretty don't come with something more than I did it. Shame to tell my friends how much I do for you, cause they know that you would never do the same for me. I wasn't looking for your secrets, they just came to me, and they contradicted everything you claim to be. I took you to the club and you hugged on somebody that I know, and I know them type of hugs. Same shit I do to women when I know I used to fuck, and I know they with they niggas but they never brought it up. I'm down these days, down to do better, cause you know I done enough. You should lay it down, we'll talk about it when you up. She don't wanna go to sleep, she ain't.
Change places. Don't want no boo-boo fancy. She got my heartbeat racing. They say time is. Don't go live no life without me, cause you must be. And I don't wanna go unless you let me. I know my knees don't be telling me. They say time is. Better tell that nigga you mad. Heard you been crying, I'm tired of that. Girl, tell me you lied. Let me be that pussy up one more time. Let me be that pussy up one more time. I know that you feel for this. I know that you did not forget. So don't go to sleep. And she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. I wish that we could change places. Don't want no boo, no fancy. She got my heartbeat racing. Let's say time is.
All right, y'all, I'm back and stuff. So right now it is like, well, a couple hours like since y'all had like song and stuff to y'all, but right now it's like 8:40 something as well, y'all. But yeah, so like in like the b-roll clips and stuff to y'all. So like I showed y'all like the like all the decor and stuff put up and all that stuff to y'all, and like the bookshelf that we got as well, the curtains, like our LED lights and stuff to y'all and all that stuff too. But yeah, and like I did take my hair down, y'all could see. But yeah, but like I'm gonna meet y'all tomorrow when our dresser comes in and stuff, and then like I'm gonna be like kind of like cleaning out my closet with y'all too. So yeah, but y'all stay tuned for tomorrow and when the dresser comes. So yeah.
Get on the dance floor, this girl got a dope. She finna shake it all night. Wow. She got a dope. 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 She got a
dope. Hey y'all, so today is the next day. So today is Tuesday and it is 2:10 in the afternoon. But okay, so as y'all have seen in like the beginning clips, we got our dresser. And so they putting up the TV back. But yeah. I'm happy. I'm excited. But yeah, so now I'm gonna show y'all like me like cleaning out this closet and stuff, because I ain't gonna like show y'all too much in there. But yeah, I got stuff like I need to throw away and stuff and put in here. So yeah, but I'm gonna catch y'all when I do that. So y'all stay tuned.
I'm headed for nothing, no turning to something from nothing. Yeah. Rated through property on our minority, you know the story. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly away. Yeah. Call me a president, yeah. Straight out of the trenches, yeah. My niggas can't whip me, yeah. The richest, yeah. Rich nigga got his own seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't wait, yeah. All them over get a game, yeah.
She think it's something got to do with my mama while I can't love her like she needs. That's what you get when you think of the marriage. Now I wake up and I fuck on the bed. It's so hard, it's so hard. These perkies keep me sad. All my dogs found them locked up in the cage. We get paid, we so paid. Move them bricks, then move on. Switch them bags, switch the bags, then move on. Then move on. I'm in prison.
Y'all, so this is going to conclude my part two of my room transformation, y'all. So yeah, to y'all, so like as y'all had seen, I had showed y'all like, you know, like me cleaning out my closet and stuff to y'all, and also like the finishing like result of my dresser and stuff to y'all. But yeah, but if you did enjoy seeing this, you know, like part two of my room transformation, y'all, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, you know, to see some more of my videos, turn post notifications, and check out my social script, y'all, probably look road to 1k, y'all. And yeah, and also y'all, make sure to go watch my part one of my room transformation, which I will leave in like the icon right here, y'all, because I'm like, and like that video, like it shows like me getting my new TV that I have too, y'all. It shows me like when me and my brother like building like our bed frames and stuff too, you know, like our new like bed covers and all that stuff too, y'all. And yeah, so I'm like if you did like not check out that video, y'all, look I promise y'all, look, that video is, you know, like a great video as well, y'all. So y'all go check that out, and I'm just leaving right here as I just said, y'all. But yeah, so I will catch y'all in a new video, y'all. And I'll see y'all. Look, stay tuned for a room tour, y'all, of like, you know, room, like including like my main area, my closet, my bathroom, y'all, as well. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, but I will catch a new video, y'all. So yeah, but bye, guys.